हाय एवरीवन, होप यू ऑल आर वेल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट कार्बोहाइड्रेट। होप दिस वीडियो विल बी हेल्पफुल टू यू। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ कार्बोहाइड्रेट। So carbohydrates are compounds of tremendous biological importance. They provide energy through oxidation. They supply carbon for the synthesis of cell components. They serve as a form of stored chemical energy. They form part of the structure of some cells and tissue. So, we know that carbohydrates are polyhydroxyaldehyde. What is polyhydroxy? Means many OH group. Polyhydroxyaldehyde or ketone. Or substances that yield such compounds on hydrolysis. You see example ribose. Now classes of carbohydrate. Monosaccharides contain a single polyhydroxyaldehyde or ketone unit. Saccharo means sugar. So example of monosaccharide, glucose and fructose. Disaccharide consist of two monosaccharide units linked together by a covalent bond. Example sucrose, maltose. An oligosaccharide contains from 3 to 10 monosaccharide units. Example raffinose. Classes of carbohydrates means polysaccharides contains very long chain of hundreds of thousands of monosaccharide units, which may be either in state or branch chain. Example cellulose, glycogen and starch. So what is stereoisomers? Glyceraldehyde, the simplest carbohydrate, exists in two isomeric forms that are mirror image of each other. You see, this is L-glyceraldehyde, this is D-glyceraldehyde, OH and OH. These forms are stereoisomers of each other. Glyceraldehyde is a chiral molecule. It cannot be superimposed on its mirror image. The two mirror image forms of glyceraldehyde are enantiomers of each other. Chiral carbon. Chiral molecules have the same relationship to each other that your left and right hand have when reflected in a mirror. A chiral object can be superimposed on the mirror image. For example, drinking glasses, spheres, and cubes. Any carbon atom which is connected to four different groups will be chiral and will have two non-superimposable mirror images. It is a chiral carbon or a center of chirality. If any of the two groups on the carbon are the same, the carbon atom cannot be chiral. Many organic compounds, including carbohydrates, contains more than one chiral carbon. So, when a molecule has more than one chiral carbon, each carbon can possibly be arranged in either the right hand or left hand form. Thus, if there are n chiral carbon, there are 2 to the power n possible stereoisomers. Maximum number of possible stereoisomers is equal to 2 to the power n. You see here, cholesterol has 8 chiral center, so 2 to power 8, 256 possible stereoisomers, but nature makes only one. Fischer projection. Fischer projection are a convenient way to represent mirror image in two dimension. Place the carbolyte groups at or near the top and the last chiral CH2H at the bottom. The CH2H and CH top. naming stereoisomers. When there is a more than one chiral center in a carbohydrate, look at the chiral carbon farthest from the carbonyl groups. If the hydroxyl group point to the right when the carbonyl is up, it is D isomers, and when the hydroxy group point to the left, it is L isomers. So this is L isomer, this is D isomer. So skip this. So molecules which are enantiomers of each other have exactly the same physical properties, melting point, boiling point, index of refraction, but not their interactions with the plane polarized light. Polarized light vibrates only in one plane. It results from passing light through the polarizing filter. Optical activity. A laboratory substance rotates plane polarized light to the left, example L-glucose. A dextrorotatory substance rotates polarized light to the right. Molecules which rotate the plane of polarized light are optical active. Most biologically important molecules are chiral and hence are optically active. Often living system contains only one of all of the possible stereoisomers form of compound. In some cases, one form of molecule is beneficial and other enantiomers is poison. Now monosaccharide. Classification of monosaccharide. The monosaccharide are the simplest of the carbohydrate since they cannot only one polyhydroxyaldehyde or ketone unit. Monosaccharides are classified according to the number of carbon atom they contains. If number of 3, triose, 4, tetrose, 5, pentose, 6, hexose. The presence of an aldehyde is indicated by the prefix aldo and ketone by the prefix keto. Classification of monoxide. Thus, glucose is an aldohexose, aldehyde plus 6 carbon, and ribulose is a keto-pentose, ketone plus 5 carbon. This is the structure. This is the family of aldoses, aldotriazose, aldotetrose, aldopentose. Family of D-aldoses, aldoses, all are carbon. Family of D-ketoses, ketotriose, ketotetrose, ketopentoses, and this is D-fructose, D-fructose, etc. So, physical properties of monosaccharide. Most monosaccharide have a sweet taste. They are solid at room temperature. They are extremely soluble in water. Despite their high molecular weight, the presence of large number of OH group make the monosaccharide much more water soluble than most molecules of similar molecular weight. Glucose can dissolve in a minute amount of water to make a syrup. Monosaccharide do not usually exist in solution in their open chain forms. An alcohol group can add into the carbonyl group in the same molecules to form pyranose ring containing a stable cyclic hemiacetal or hemiketer. This is pyranose structure, which is heterocyclic, and this is C here. Beta up, alpha down. This is positions. Now glucose enomers. This is how are the structure. In the pyranose form of glucose, carbon 1, this carbon, is a chiral, and thus two stereoisomers are possible. Two stereoisomers are possible. One in which the OH group point down or alpha hydroxyl, and one in which the OH group point up, beta hydroxyacyl. These forms are enomers of each other, and carbon 1 is called enomeric carbon. Fructose enomers. Fructose enomer closes on itself to form fructose ring. This is furanose ring, and this is down, alpha, up, beta. Now, drawing the fructose and pyranose ring. Monosaccharide are often represented using the Howard structure shown below. This one for furanose and pyranose structure. Furanose, pyranose. The remaining OH group on the ring point up and down depending on the identity of the sugar. Oxidation of monosaccharide. Aldehydes and ketones that have an OH group on the carbon next to the carbonyl group react with a basic solution of copper 2 plus to form a red-orange precipitate of copper 1 oxide. The sugar that undergo this reaction are called reducing sugar. All of the monosaccharide are reducing sugar. This is the reaction. Deep blue converted into red and reducing sugar converted into oxidation product. Formation of polyphosphate. You will learn this in higher classes. Glucoside formations. The hemiacetal and hemiketal forms of monosaccharide can react with the alcohol to form acetals and ketals, a structure called glycosides. The new carbon-oxygen bond is called the glycosidic linkage. You see, this is glycosidic linkage. This is glycoside formation. Once the glycoside is formed, the ring can no longer open up to the open chain form. Glycoside therefore are not reducing sugar. It does not react with the copper 2 plus, no reactions. So important monosaccharides, beta D ribose, beta D galactose, and beta D deoxyribose. Important monosaccharide, beta D glucose and beta D fructose, also known as dextrose and blood sugar, present in the honey and fruits. Glucose is metabolized with the body for energy. See, also known as levulose and fruit sugar. Disaccharide. The two monosaccharide can be linked together through a glycosidic linkage to form a disaccharide. You see, alpha diglucose and alpha diglucose. Maltose is forming. This is the position one. This is one position. This is four position. Alpha glycosidic linkage. Important of disaccharide, maltose and lactose. Maltose, also known as malt sugar, it is found in the germinating grains such as barley. And you see here alpha D glucose and alpha D glucose. Important of disaccharide, this is the sucrose, very important compound for MSC. Alpha D glucose and beta D glucose, it is linked together alpha 1 beta 2 glycosidic linkage. Thank you for watching my video. Hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel, and thank you for watching my video.